$1 million suggestion. Sounds good? Universities prepare you for the past because the materials you study, books you learn, all prepare you for the past. But if you are intelligent enough, then you adapt yourself to the present. Today I'm not speaking to the Akfa University students. I do believe I'm speaking to the people who are future leaders.